the previous year. Not one of the top names. You've got to go to regionals, 9 of them around the country, then on to sectionals, 3 of those, and finish in the top 4.
This is a brand new free skate for Megan. She changed it in September. She used to skate to the music from Out of Africa. But this is a nice change. Opening with a double axel. Very gentle, nice position. Is this triple Lutz double toe. She fell on this in the short program.
Oh, and she fell on it here.
She fell it again.
But look at how carefully she's taking everything, how she just rides those edges right to the end. There's no sort of like a boxer pulling his arm back in order to hit. She doesn't seem to double flex it so that there's a speed and a lift to it.
That was nice. A few little turns out on the landing. Out there, I think she's like swaying to this music and getting into that same mood that this music is bringing out. I'd like to see a little bit more fire in her skating, a little more attack on these jumps. And here is this triple Lutz again.
And look at how long that edge is, how she doesn't, she just almost freezes on the edge. You can't do that. You've got to sort of pull back and make a bounce so that you can get into the jump and get some reaction out of it. I think that hurts her.
Much like a baseball player getting some motion with his hands, with the bat in his hands before the pitch comes,
sure.
Or a golfer getting some forward press.
You got it. You can't sit there and try to suddenly swing it from that pace. You've got to pull back and then go.
Megan does come from an athletic family. If you watched the short program, you know that her mom was a 5-time national speed skating champion. Her grandfather played professional baseball back in the 30s.
She didn't want to take up speed skating because she didn't like just skating in circles. She wanted to jump and spin. Very pleasant skater. I would like to see a little more energy to her programs, but she did a pretty nice job. A few rough spots on the jumps, but otherwise very pleasant.
Knows you're not going to see them tonight. You've got the new international system in play here at Nationals. Highest number wins. Technical elements, program components, so two sets still. The program components take the place of the old artistic score. The free skate total is 85. The short program's 44-44. You add it together, and there is your total, 129.44. Megan Williams-Stewart, pretty happy with that.